Hi friends,
Trip Jodi here. A very good morning and welcome to third day in Leh.
And today we are going for Pangong So.
Yeah, Pangong So and Changla.
It will be the most toughest part. Here itself it's very cold.
Too cold, more than yesterday. So we need to travel from a hotel to around 187 kilometer, and it's in high altitude. So we have to take special care so that we are not hit by AMS.
And we need to get inline permit from the Leh district department, and it costs around 430 rupees per head. We are at Changla Pass right now. Changla is the world's second highest pass, and it is 17,688 feet high. And right now it's snowing here.
To stay at this high altitude for a long time is not at all safe because of the deficiency of oxygen. So we'll be moving ahead now. Let's see. So on the way to Pangong So Lake, we have stopped near a village named Durbuk, and we'll be having something hot.
This is what is called kishmis in India. Here it is called kishmis pebbles. Kishmis pebbles. Let me see one. It's nice, tastes same, but it is hard.
Guys, we have reached our destination, that is Pangong So Lake, which was not much famous before the movie Three Idiots. You can see behind me the Pangong Lake. Some part of it is frozen and the other is reflecting the color of the sky. It's so amazing to stand here. And one more thing, it's the chill breeze are blowing like in anything with high speed. So the temperature right now in this place is minus 30 degrees. Now we are standing on the frozen lake. We won't go beyond this. It might be risky. China and the other 40% is the one we see here.
So that's all about our third day of lake expedition.
It was an awesome experience. We went to Changla Pass first, then from there we went downhill to Pangong Sul Lake.
So it was the extreme adventurous weather that I ever faced, we ever faced.
The road, the mountains, everything was covered with snow. A big layer of snow it was. And the BRO group,
the border organizations, they do clear the roads, they do remove the snow from the road
to make the travelers easy.
So climb the hill. Great salute for them.
The distance from Leh to Pangong Sul Lake was approximately 187 kilometers, but it took us 7 hours to reach there and also back the same time we took.
It's normally in the plains it takes only three hours for to cover.
Yeah, a comfortable journey of 3 hours. You can cover 200 kilometers, but it was 7 hours because of the snow. It's completely snow. The mountains are covered with white snow, big thick thick layers of snow it was actually.
And all the places were pitch quiet.
Yeah, very beautiful. When we went, the mountains looked white, the sky was blue. But when we returned, the mountains were kind of giving a bluish shade. And the sky had become white in color.
So
that was an awesome experience for us. First time experience.
It was first time experience for us. Yeah. And being in this much extreme weather and like
Extreme weather is only in Pangong So because of the cold breeze that is blowing there. In Leh it's fine. Thank you for watching our video. If you have if you loved our video, do leave a comment. If you did not like our video, do share the feedback in the comment box. We'll surely try to make the next video better.
So we try to make a better thing. Like, we want to show the entire Pangong So and entire Leh expedition.
And
in the
we are working hard to in this extreme weather just to show you how beautiful Leh is in winter.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, bye.